I remade the forest map in a half hour, but not how you'd expect. I didn't use Unity or Blender or any real modeling software, but instead in GrabVR. Imagine Gorilla Tag if it was almost entirely made of community-made levels, with climbing, grappling, sliding, and a built-in level editor to make your own levels. Which brings us back to the premise of this video. Time to remake Forest with a hopefully satisfying voiceover time-lapse segment, since I forgot to record my voice while building it. Hope you guys enjoy, subscribe! I started with the outside walls to get a nice foundational layout with all of our favorite corners of the map, going all the way around, trying to remember the weird angles Forest has. You can see where Stump belongs, Tutorial's high flat wall, and where Beach Tunnel goes. Then it was time to start filling out the map, starting out with trees, and unfortunately I decided to make them out of plywood, so don't actually branch on them or you might get hurt. Then I started spamming blocks into a scuffed version of Stump and finally used something other than a cube, so subscribe for the first ball object in the video. And some more for Stump's branches. You can see this is a very well-rounded iteration of Forest. Then I made the walls taller, which was a bad idea since I couldn't really navigate easily anymore. Went back to work on more trees, and unlike Gorilla Tag, I made every tree by hand. Take that, Lemming. Then I got to work getting leaves on all of the trees. Ball-shaped leaves really bring it all together. Now, I may have gloated about making all of the trees by hand, but it may be because it took me 20 minutes to figure out I could select multiple things and duplicate them. Sorry, Mr. Lemming. I figured you could, I just didn't know how. I didn't read the guide. Then I changed the floor to the grapple material because it's green and floor is grass, so 10 out of 10. And added the wooden platforms, also made of plywood, so don't stand on it, as well as the good old double walls, my favorite. With less than 4 minutes remaining, I realized I don't even have the pavilion, so using my newfound abilities of item duplication, I got that done in seconds. Then I had about 3 minutes left to recreate the entire treehouse, which I also completely forgot about. And you can't call a map a forest remake without a few points of interest, them being Stump, the weird outside walls, double walls, pavilion, and of course, the treehouse. Right on time, I placed the doorway of treehouse and was finished, technically with a minute to spare if I didn't round down at the start. Now we can finally explore my magnificent creation.
It is tiny. Oh no. Alright, I think I can fix this. Yes, here we go. If I select everything, then can I scale it all? Oh no. I can't scale. Wait, why did I move it? So I have made the smallest version of Forest ever. It is not really that, useful, but you can grab on here and you can come around. Look, I'm playing Gorilla Tag. Look, I'm playing Gorilla Tag. I'm branching. Look at me go. I'm gonna get out of the map. Just gotta grapple on one of these. Yes, I'm out of the map. Here we go. Oh god, I'm just gonna fall. I'm falling. No. Well, at least I'm stuck here forever. We did get all of the base stuff for Forest. We have an awesome, amazing treehouse. Look at that. It's so good. We have the double walls, my favorite. You can actually climb on these. Look at that. You got the platform. You got actual Stump. We can go in here. Hey, what's up? I'm in Stump. This is the first version of Forest in Gorilla Tag. So it's just Stump doesn't have anything in it. It's just Forest. No tutorial. It all makes sense. It makes sense, guys. I promise. Don't worry about the fact that there's a pavilion here when there wasn't in the first version of Forest. That's fine. We're breaking the timeline. But let me know what you guys think about my Forest map. I made it in a half hour. Could you do better? Now, I'm not that creative, so I just decided an easy idea would be to remake Forest. So let's go into an actual verified level and see what the community has actually done. Let's see. Neon Tower. Don't die or else you are dead. Let's do it. All right. Oh, this is going to be only up. Oh no, why? Why did I decide this? Okay, here we go. It's an easy level. I already fell. I fell in level one. Jump. Okay. Here we go. Big jump. Here we go. Climb. Ugh. Okay. You know what? I actually was practicing for this already in the Maxo video where I was climbing around a lot. I got this. Easy. Now where? Over here? Yeah, look at this. Oh, I'm a pro. Look at me. Yeah, what are we? Are we robots? Is this like old Gorilla Tag where robots? I'm a robot guy. Here we go. Green. What is green? I don't know what green does. I can't grapple it, so it's not that kind of green. Can I get to that one right there? Oh, this is going to be... This is bouncy, so if I hit this, I'm going to bounce. No. Okay, here we go. Here's the plan. Yep. There we go. Easy. Okay, and then there's one right here. Here we go. Whoop. No. Oh, why did I decide this level? Why? Why would I decide? Subscribe, please. Please subscribe. If I at least get past the pink, please. Please, if I hit the green, please hit the subscribe button. Here we go. I failed again. No. I'm gonna rage already. I fell three times. I'm gonna rage. Yeah. No, it bounced my head. Oh, why does it have to be so tight in here? Oh my god, this is gonna be annoying. Oh, here we go. Boo, boo. Speedrun. Just gotta get back into it really fast so you don't have time to be angry. God, oh boy. Oh, okay, here we go. Back into it. Yep. Speedrun. I'm very tired already. Is there a skip I can do anywhere? I feel like I can do a skip here. I feel like it's possible. Yes! Oh my god! Here we go, okay. Next one. We're going here. God, this is such a risky jump though. Is there anywhere else I could go? There's nowhere. Yep. Oh, there we go. Then up. There we go. Okay. Green over here. I've made it to the green. You must subscribe. We made a deal. That seems like it's going down. I don't know if I want to go to that one. But it seems like that's the only one I can go to. Oh, I don't want to go for this one though. Here we go. Oh, risky. Okay, now where? Right there. I think that's the one I'm going for. Okay, here we go. Right at the corner. Big jump. I missed it. No. Oh, I'm angry. Oh.
I think we should try out something a little more calming.
What about Fun on Ice 4? Fun, but on ice for the fourth time. Let's do it. I didn't do it any of the first three, but yeah, Fun on Ice. Yeah, we're going really fast. Oh, I'm going down now. Okay, here we go. Let's go really fast.
Whee!
Oh, wait.
Gravity change. Okay, I'm flying up. Yeah, let's go. This is nice.
This is nice. This is better than Neon Tower. This is a nice... You just skate around. This is better sliding than Gorilla Tag. Here we go. Bounce. I didn't really bounce that much. Wait, what way do I go? Oh, that's lava. Go this way. Yeah. All right, what do we got here? Oh, we're doing some skids. We're doing some skids on some ramps. Oh, we're doing some jumps too. Here we go. Boom. Okay, avoid the lava. Yeah, just stay around the outside. Pretty simple. Oh God, there's lava all over here. Oh my God. Keep going fast. I'm gonna die. If I go fast enough, I just can't fall. It's physics. It's physics right there. Oh, did I win? Oh God, it's not over. I gotta get in the hole. Ice hole, here we go. Oh, it is over. Yeah, I did it. Yeah, this whole game is pretty much just custom content. Even this big lobby, we'll go around, but it was made by a bunch of people. There's all kinds of animations and stuff. You got a bunch of guys sitting around. You got some guys that are talking. Like, this guy's talking about a mighty kraken that's over somewhere. I don't see any. And this game is releasing out of early access into a... Not full release. There's still other planned content. But it's coming out. It's coming out of early access. I want to take a ride on this boat. Wait, am I going to go over there? Am I going to die? Uh-oh. Captain Jack Sparrow, I'm coming to save you. I think we're leaving him behind. Goodbye, Captain Jack Sparrow. That's going to be the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, comment, subscribe. This was GrabVR. It's free to play and it's out right now. Link in the description as well as their Discord.